our CEO Dustin Dye had a chat with Mark Rolag, the CEO of XT Direct, an outsourced global call center service for Century 21, the largest franchise in the U.S. for real estate. Here are some highlights from that chat.
So, you know, how we came about doing business together is we have a client that's the largest franchise in the United States for real estate.
Yeah.
What we've done is combine this hybrid model.
We're creating cyborgs.
Yeah. And it's amazing. The results are absolutely amazing.
With this particular use case that we're working on in the real estate space, like what before going with this angle, I know you were managing calls that were coming in, a previous chat server. Like what was the big problem?
Too many chats.
One-on-one, yeah. Right? Most of the time?
Yeah.
These are like people who are trying to make a decision kind of quickly. See the house, things like that. So if you can have something that fields it instantaneously, then you're creating already the first decent touch point in the relationship on capturing that lead. We can create these experiences where it recognizes the email, the intent the email was sent, captures the email. It stores it in your lead gen list. And then that list is sent and cross-references a broker in that area where that would be of value if it had this lead and can send automatically. And
you could real-time adjust your marketing budget. You could real-time adjust your online ad spend.
Exactly.
I mean, if we would have had that because who would have ever thought everybody would be moving from New York down to Florida?
Yeah. That's the power of having kind of an organized set of data.
Yeah.
Where you can kind of start to look at, here's some additional value in these leads and things that we're generating. As far as leads for real estate in particular, what do you think the average value, like what is the value of a lead here?
Usually it's 1/3 of the buy side commission if you're a licensed real estate agent. Mm. So basically 1% of the value of the house is what the lead is worth.
How much time and money do you think you're saving?
Oh, I think the real estate agent's getting more higher quality leads because now they're not returning a call.
Yeah.
And I don't have to manually key anything. My agents don't have to manually key anything. Yeah. It literally pulls the caller ID right off of Teresa calling in, mm-hmm. pulls that caller ID off, punches it all the way through to the Google Sheet, all the way to the agent. You know, there's a little scripting in there that just says, hey, this is a call from a somebody looking to buy or sell real estate from the call center because we want to get credit for it because leads are valuable. So we want to get credit that we help generate this lead. And then they answer their phone mm-hmm. versus thinking it's a robocall.
I've studied a lot of like UX stuff on websites and UI, how it looks, how it feels. You can create heat maps. You can look where people like run their cursor. You can record the screen. You can morph colors around, all that stuff. But in chat, they'll tell you point blank.
Oh, yeah.
I hate you. You know, I hate this. Do not do this to me. And then you can change that, you know?
Right. And you can take that AI and instead of having people call on a phone to report a trouble ticket, mm-hmm. have a really good function. You don't need to build an app for a phone either. Just have a URL that's just straight to Botcopy AI.
Yeah.
And type in what their issue is and it can automatically create a ticket.
Yeah.
And like I was talking to a real estate company. And they are talking about what's a normal conversion rate.
Yeah.
And they said, I said, well, what do you guys see? And they said, well, we typically see conversion rate to people that go to their website. It's like infinitum. I mean, they're talking like 1 million a day and they get maybe 2,000 or 3,000 leads.
Yeah.
You know, it's just not high. But what we've seen in the little testing we've done or quite a bit of testing we've done is we've seen where that chat AI creating a conversation. It's so in my mind, it's so simple is, hey, I'm glad you're here. Mm-hmm. And there's a difference between creating a relationship and an advertisement. And I think some of the numbers we've seen are amazing.
We're converting about 70% of the people that come and click the chat end up very excited, give us their details and information's being pipelined over to the broker. Those are really high.
Yeah. And now we know 60-70% conversion rates are possible.
Yeah.
So not only that, you're getting more leads at a lower cost per lead.
If you want more leads, visit our website. Our bot will help you set up an appointment.